Soundcheck. Soundcheck. Ja, let's check out the Kurt Knispel campaign. King Tiger. Yeah, Operation Bagration is over and Army Group Center was basically destroyed. And now the German forces are pushed back. Hey John. Yeah, it looks like we want to counterattack against the Soviet bridgehead in order to delay the offensive in Poland with a platoon of King Tigers. And we need to expect T-34 85s and Joseph Stalin II tanks. Both can become dangerous to us, especially later. But if you keep distance, it should be fine. To save up for a PC. We currently have no PC, no way to game. Knispel was recommended 4 times for the Knight's Cross. When there were conflicted claims for destroyed enemy tanks, Knispel always stepped back. Always willing to give credit to someone else, okay. A standard award for most other World War II German tank aces. Yeah, it looks like he was not one of those self-important medal chasers. Xbox One from 2 years ago and it's refurbished. Yeah, I mean, depending on the games, right? Yeah, but simulation games is always somewhat problematic on consoles. But yeah, I feel you. I'm even more motivated to get one now. I've been watching all this man's CM campaigns. Yeah, there's many, right? Yeah, I'm already excited to play the four new campaigns from Fire and Rubble, but I'm not sure if I can handle them. Could imagine they will come with absurd big unit amounts. Dark. Yeah, let's leave the light on. Yeah, quite laggy, but look at this. This is some huge scenario, and I just amped up my streaming quality, but looks like this is a big one. Okay, where's my unit? Holy babushka, this must be our unit. There was a button where I can focus on my tank. Okay. Good, I think we will ride dismounted. The distance to the objective is... meters. Comet is to be expected at 500. Oh! Okay, what was this? A Stomovic attack. Move forward. My unit, do as I do. That's a huge scenario, really, a lot of units. Yeah, there were destroyed barrels, but I think in combat mission there is some pretty solid evidence that in combat mission it is over the top. This is too much. I guess you're talking about combat mission gun kills. Better get inside. keep moving. We are under attack by Soviet Shtomoviks. Looks nice. It also runs nice. I guess this scenario is over the top with 1 million, with a lot of planes and everything. And I'm using quite a sophisticated. Oh, they're coming fast. Faster. Oh shit. Okay. What? Did they take out somebody? And yeah, normally it runs. This scenario, it will speed up once we start to blow up stuff. But you can see this is really here, World War, exploding everywhere, explosions everywhere. And I just brought my streaming settings to ultra maximum. Ay ay ay. God damn it. Those rockets can become dangerous from yeah, we got hit by something. Somebody got injured. Could be that something penetrated from one of those aircraft. Yeah, the problem is I need to keep moving. If we remain stationary, those aircraft will rip us apart. Faster. We can't wait for the infantry. I don't know what to do, but those aircraft are really absolutely over the top here. Coming from everywhere. I see something on the horizon. Panther. Okay, keep moving faster. Yeah, but there's no other game that really gives you this absolute under pressure feeling. And looks like the tanks made contact with something. We have smoking and burning wreck there. the heck, man? This is, I don't know if we will survive this. This is a hell of, I mean, there's no game that captures really this absurd. Yeah, yeah, remain calm. Tank. Impact, give me another load. Okay, they're leaving. Another tank. Joseph Stalin. Got hit. Another. Something retreat, reverse. And this game is really another level. Another level. Tank, 11 o'clock, 600, don't fire, it's a shook. Advance, aircraft incoming. Stormovik's firing and firing, but our tanks are holding. Yeah, this is really, it is the best World War II tank simulation ever made. It is, the shame is, it is not easy to acquire. Yeah, it is really not easy to acquire, but the quality is next level. The quality is next level. Yeah, I know all others. I know tank crew, I know Panzer Elite, but this is next level. This is, and yeah, that's my opinion. The graphics, everything, the audio visuals, top notch. Absolute crazy. I mean, this attack was really, tell me another game where you might see something similar like this. Even Steel Beast is a good modern tank simulator, but also very dry. Very dry in its depiction. This really giving me the combat mission feeling. Somebody wrote it into the chat. This is combat mission first person. Okay, do we need to go to the waypoint? You guys stay here, we go to the waypoint. Not sure if we need to do something there. First was attacking. I hope nobody fires us into the rear. Hey, look at those tank skins. That is absolutely next level. I don't know what this is. This tank skin here. This tank is absolutely next level. Oh, tank! Where was he? I didn't see him. Yeah, I didn't pay attention, goddammit. Fuck. Where's the tank? Oh, okay, I see him. He retreated. T-gun or tank right in front of us. Yeah, must be a tank. Hold. I don't see him. Identified. 700. Hit. Load. Move. Hold. Fire. Move. Holding. AT gun, 12 o'clock. Oh, something is there. Yes, this is, I think this is one of the biggest epic scenarios I've played. This is really World War II. Oh, AT gun, stop the tank. Oh. What the heck? What is going on? Are we detracted? No. He killed the engine. Engine is again back. Give me an HE. $800. Fire. 700. Fire. Good. Impact. Another in the dose bushes. Do not load another one. Fire. Whatever, we need to break through, we have no time. Continue. Yes. Man, this is... I missed this game, I missed this game. I missed this game. It is really, this is the tank sim of the century. Do we want to wait for the others? We might need to initiate a tactical pause. I need to know what is going on. Good, let's check out, quickly check the map. We are currently here. It looks good. Yeah, what is the distance to the objective? Give me my ruler. 800, so we must be basically already in contact with them. Yep. Is my turret clear? I don't load grenades yet. Okay, no tanks, keep driving. Yeah, we have some damage, but nothing. No, just optics. Optics is not bad. Looks like Platoon is also. What? Can somebody report the tank again? What was it? I see him. Load AP. 600. Ready? He's burning, okay. But he might be... Okay, yeah, he must be in front of us. 90, that is right in front of us. Watch out, Platoon, don't move too. Where is he hiding? Well, I can't pick him up, drive. I guess that's a tank that exploded. Yeah. What was this? AT gun. So there's another tank. Okay, this. Yeah, server tank. Fire. Load. Load normal, not sub-caliber. Let him retreat, fall back. Hey, he's stealing my kill. Impact turret. Load normal, LP. Is that operational? Hold down. Fire. Not too high. Lower hold is visible, hold. Okay, they should finish him. Oh shit. But he that's the crew that left. Over is our third King Tiger. Hold! 12 o'clock tank. What was it? Located 600, fire 700, correct 100. Impact. Okay, identified fire. Oh, 500 fire! Impact. He's retreating. Lower hole. 400 fire. Impact. Another one, fire, turret is still operational. No subcaliber. God damn it, man, die. No subcaliber. Getting impacts. I want to finish this guy beforehand. Engine out. God damn it. Oh. Something impacted on it. Okay, let me read those messages. This is guy still going high. That's an anti-aircraft gun, but you can also use it in a. Is he attacking like crazy? Okay. Look at the distance, quite good position.